We'll be right back with Simon and Garfunkel.